there with us gentlemen, dear colleagues, dear organizing committee. Thank you for a great opportunity of this oral presentation. It is known that during structural transformation of different smart materials, there are some atomic clusters in interchangeable interfaces, which play a crucial role in the dynamics of the structure. Under ionization, these clusters have anomalous spectra. Maybe that in electron spectroscopy, the moving lines on electron spectra are well-known charge-induced lines which appear as a result of branch of electric conductivity of some surface regions. This phenomenon is not studied satisfactorily inherently. The fact that this is a non-stable process, sometimes unit in time, without identical reduplications. This is a line-like feature on electron spectra. And we have the long-term moving line process within a very wide energy range for some tens or hundreds electron volts. So this is a soliton phenomenon from a movable intra-atomic energy range for changeable interfaces. Examples. Complex packet of moving lines after electron beam impact of a thin layer system adsorbed isopropanol nanooxide film, submicrometal film, dielectric substrate. Movable energy range from 125 electron volts to 55 electron volts. Effective primary rate is 4.6 electron volts per minute. Continuous of ML moving line manifestation 20 minutes. These complex moving lines include two packets for four peaks. For packet one, initial distance between adjacent peaks is 9 electron volts, which reduced with time to 0.7 electron volts. The next characteristic example is large intensity moving line, transformation of diatomic bismuth cover at general degree boundary in bismuth 223 oxide ceramics. Movable energy range from 887 volts to less than 200 volts. And under the next characteristic example, this is a large intensity moving line transformation for transformation of carbon-rich nanolayers near the steel fatty crack at its germination stage. Movable energy range from 850 electron volts and less. Timing. Movable energy range from 850 electron volts to 540 electron volts. Then argon ions sputtering and moving line come back to initial position to energy of 850 electron-volts. Without argon ions fusion, moving line also displays in the back of low energy. Long-term argon ions fusion, after long-term argon ions fusion, moving line displays to initial position 850 electron-volts. So, this with reducing time, which is proportional to sample electroconductivity and current of electron beam, we have a general time dependence of moving process, which is linear for different samples, with reverse for argon ion fusion. Such time dependence is typical for binary chemical interactions. One of peculiarities of fixed initial is fixed initial position of a man of moving line, and next is continuous displacement. This fixed initial position is the close to winding energy of inner electron level, which is screened in the Coase-Kronig processes. So our results indicate that moving line process has a threshold character, which connects with appearance of the special state for some intra- and extra-cluster atoms, which supported moving line phenomena. Our first idea was about orbit collapse-like induced phenomena, which connect with two wells in the distribution of intra-atomic potential, and with possibilities of transitions of d electrons between these two potential beams. The next basic ideas are that the changeable interatomic energy interval for moving line displacement has origin from interatomic transitions in ionized interfaces. And from interatomic resonance between valence band and one of inner electron level, which take place in the Coase-Kronig screening processes. This interval is changeable with charge of atomic surroundings. Now we can see some set of peculiarities of moving line phenomenon. First of all, this is a changeable interface. Also, evidence of surface nanocover, bismuth cover or carbon-rich cover, maybe graphene cover. Existence of carbon atoms, existence of argon atoms with question. Initial energy position on spectra is equal to near binding energy for intra-atomic electron level. Determined probable elements for moving line phenomenon are mostly known John Taylor ions as copper ion. Now we can see the shapes of long-term different moving lines for various atomic clusters. Potassium, iron, copper, lanthanum. Lanthanum produced from work of Lierfeld and Coafers published in Physical Review in 1973 for resonant press trouble. So these shapes indicate that in the cases of moving line appearance, we have resonant interconnection with inner electron level, resonant interconnection of inner electron level with valence band of holes smart materials. Thank you very much for your attention. This is line this line which change its energy position on spectra with time for some clusters and change in the case of changeable interfaces. Under electron beam impact, common conditions. Right? This is diapason range displacement of moving line from energy 125 electron to in this region moving line displays its position on spectra during continuous 20 minutes. Yes, the size of that region. This is уже emission spectrum. Уже electron emission spectrum. Yes. Yes. This is, first of all, clusters in interfaces, small clusters of elements.